na doon yung instant quality. Sana may mangyaring something na parang lulunukin nila lahat yung sinabi nila. Lahat yung sinabi nila.
You are gonna be blown away. This is the most incredible gift of all the stuff I'm giving you today.
I won't cry if you're not. was here like a couple months ago with David Foster. I feel very proud right now. I'm performing just me alone here in Araneta Coliseum. I'm so nervous right now. I don't know what to say, but I want to dedicate a song to everybody. It's written by Nick Jonas, and I hope you like it.
was gonna bring us down.
Sinabi ko sa band na Manila is gonna be hype, but that wasn't hype. So I'm gonna ask you again, how are you doing, Manila? You guys feeling good? Yeah?
Yes.
So I'm gonna give my little sister a little rest, but if it's okay with you guys, I wanna sing for you guys for a minute. Is that okay? Okay, back. This song's for you guys, right? I love you too, baby.
Girl, I'm in love with you.
say the honeymoon, that's the infatuation fake. Right in the thick of love, at times we get sick of love. Seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehave, and you made your mistakes, and we both still got room left to grow. And though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first, and we'll make this thing work. But I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Take it slow, take it slow. No, this time we'll take it slow.
It is over.
I want to dedicate this song for you. It's a Katy Perry song, but I want to give a little different twist to it, so I hope you guys like it.
Is this still